we can't go on like this. Okay. So what is not working? And what is working? And what can we do to really make sure that things are reduced to the barest minimum? We can't talk about zero, because man is fallible, machines are machines, they are not spirits, yes. But I think that some stakeholders must come together to rethink this whole business of road safety. And all the key players, okay. And I don't want to mention particular names. It might look like you are going against some organizations, but I don't think we are serious about road safety. I don't think we are serious about it. Because if we were, things would be a little different. Things we will respect traffic rules. We will make sure certain things are in place. Those who are supposed to make sure that people go by the rules, they'll be doing it. None of these structures work in our nation. So if we wait for people to get hurt and then go in that we're going to help, we will always be overwhelmed. We can never meet this need. A lot of accidents shouldn't happen. So I pray that one day we all draw back, retreat to actually examine them.